baby was just born. Now we're just monitoring calf breathing.
On September 3rd, 2019, our experienced dolphin mom Kona gave birth to a beautiful baby girl just as the sun was setting and a rainbow was overhead. It couldn't have been any more beautiful. We've decided to name the calf Alaula, which means glowing sunset in Hawaiian. Leading up to the birth, Kona was receiving amazing prenatal care. She was getting voluntary ultrasounds to monitor the growth and development of her calf, as well as round-the-clock observations to watch for her signs of labor. When we were absolutely certain that that little one was on its way, we had all our team called in to be a part of the moment. There were trainers positioned throughout the lagoon to offer her food or just the love and comfort of being held in our arms and just support her however we could. I was fortunate enough to be there for the birth and witness it up close in our ocean-fed dolphin habitat. Today, I'm gonna show you that amazing footage as well as take you behind the scenes to see some of the things that we focus on directly following the birth to ensure the health of our mom and calf, including a routine medical examination of Kona's placenta by our very own veterinarian, Dr. Greg Levine. So let's get the day started. Now, there's something else really important that we monitor for within the first 24 hours of birth, and that is the passing of mom's placenta. Just like in humans, it's important that a mother dolphin expels her placenta, as this could otherwise lead to certain health complications. In just a moment, we're gonna watch our very own Dolphin Quest veterinarian, Dr. Greg Levine, do an inspection on Kona's placenta. So if you're a little squeamish, I recommend fast-forwarding to the time right here. However, if you're gonna stick around, let's go check it out.
Good morning, I'm Dr. Greg Levine. As part of a dolphin labor and a lot of all mammalian labors, after the calf is born, we do await some people call it the afterbirth, the placenta, the fetal membranes. It's basically the sac that Kona's baby, her little calf, lived in for how many days? 375 days. We want to ensure Kona's health to make sure that she's passed the entire contents of the placenta. And so that'll be part of our exam, as well as look at the detail of things like the umbilical cord and the sac, and make sure all parts are there. Normally, this sac has about three horns that we look for. And there are the beautiful three horns of Kona's placenta and the single hole that she popped out of. These are the actual attachments to Kona's uterus. So these were the attachment points. Now we're going to take you into this beautiful sac that the calf lived in. We're going to invert everything. As you can see, just this glistening, beautiful tissue. And this is the umbilical cord. A team here has followed Kona's gestation with ultrasound for many, many months. And one thing that we saw of note was possibly a cyst in the amniotic sac. And so I want to show our ultrasonographer team and our animal care team. We're evaluating Kona's placenta. I believe, you know, what we were seeing, it was a benign fluid-filled cyst that was likely this material. Not doing any harm, but did give us, you know, some questions that we had to answer.
Interesting.
Wow.
So I'll take some samples of this as long as other parts of the placenta, but I feel like it looks real healthy. The umbilicus looks good, and there's no remaining parts in Kona, so that's great news.
Yeah.
That's great news.
If you stuck around for Dr. Levine's inspection of Kona's placenta, then we hope you enjoyed that unique learning opportunity. We are happy to report that Dr. Levine says Kona's placenta looks great from a medical perspective. Now, it's finally that moment you've all been waiting for. I'm so excited to share with you the amazing footage from Kona's birth. Enjoy. Thank you. We've covered so much in this episode, everything from a medical inspection of a dolphin placenta to viewing the amazing birth footage of the newest member of our Dolphin Quest Ohana. If you're on the Big Island of Hawaii, please stop by to say aloha to Kona and Alaula at Dolphin Quest Hawaii. We hope you enjoyed viewing this video, and if you want to see more like it, please remember to like, subscribe, and ring the bell for future notifications. Aloha!